And I'm normally not into giving a lot of my political opinions, but with so many things going on in our country, especially with the caravan of all of these illegal immigrants coming towards the border, and news coming out stating that in fact they are going to militarize the border with the U.S. military, and hearing this morning the fact that white supremacists are going to join the troops at the border only puts this whole array in question. Like I mentioned before to many of you who've seen my videos, I'm very concerned that there may be a bloodshed, innocent bloodshed, right there on the border as a result of these radical white supremacists heading towards the border. Another thing that is really of great concern to me is the proposal of Trump's executive order of eliminating, if not disabling, the 14th Amendment, which gives those who are born here, natural born citizens, that right as U.S. citizen. He does that, he's going to create all kinds of havoc and problems from within, and guaranteeing that this United States will be a divided state of America. We can't let that happen. I am a Republican, I voted for Trump, but this is very alarming to me. I hope it is to you as well if you're a Republican. Those of you who are now going into office now in November, which has my vote, obviously I hope you bring this to the attention of the President of the United States, because if not, we may see the downfall of these United States of America. God help us all.